question that I have been asked, what distinguishes Methodism from other Christian denominations? And we could look at how the Methodist Church, United Methodist Church, is structured compared to other denominations. But here's the biggest thing that distinguishes Methodism. It is our understanding of grace. While all Christian denominations know and believe in and express grace, which is God's unmerited favor that rescues us from the wages of sin, in the Methodist tradition, we understand grace as a movement. So we begin with what's called prevenient grace. And prevenient grace is God's love that reaches out to us even before we accept God, even before we know that there's a God. And then once we accept God's gracious gift of life through Christ Jesus, we enter and move into what's called justifying grace. That is where we are made right with God. We are pardoned. We are forgiven. And then the next movement, the third movement, is what's called sanctifying grace. Sanctifying grace is God's love that makes us holy. That's the work of the Holy Spirit, so that we become more and more like Jesus. Prevenient grace, justifying grace, sanctifying grace. These are not three different kinds of grace. It is the movement of grace. And this is perhaps the biggest thing that distinguishes Methodism from other Christian denominations. Till next time, God bless.
Send your question to dr3droppingknowledge@gmail.com.